of love, but fuck your faith. Ain't no getting away from this if you want it to.
Back again with another video, and this one is so exciting because I get to share my baby with you guys. So as you can see, in the last month I became a dog mom. That's the second time. If you know me, you know I've had a dog before. But yes, oh my gosh, so you guys, this was my graduation gift to myself, honestly. Like, I wanted a schnauzer so bad, and so I had to get my little baby. I would like to introduce her to you guys. Yes, she's such a little tiny mama. She's a little busybody, but yes, this is her. Say hey, her name is Chanel. Chanel Mademoiselle. Yes, honey, she is a purebred schnauzer, miniature schnauzer. She is the most adorable and most chill puppy ever. I love her so much. She smells so good. Oh my gosh, I just groomed her, by the way, and I think my grooming skills are pretty nice. So you guys, if you see me looking over, I got a notebook so I can stay on task. So yeah, so like I said, her name is Chanel Mademoiselle. She goes by Chanel. If you see her in the street, speak. Don't touch, just speak. But again, she is a miniature schnauzer. She was born on March 18th 2020, so she's very young. She's still a baby, and she's camera shy. I don't know why she acting like that. She loves the camera usually. I got her from a breeder in Wiggins, Mississippi. I love that family. They are so sweet. At first I was hesitant about going through a breeder, going through someone I didn't know, but she was very sweet. When the pups were born, she sent me videos and pictures of the pups. She kept me informed and sent me updated pictures and videos as she progressed. I picked her up right at 8 weeks. She was up to date on all her shots. She had a fresh schnauzer haircut, and she was ready to go. What else? Prior to picking her up, I had to buy a lot of stuff because obviously it's been a long time since I had a dog, so I had no stuff to care for a dog with. I bought her a bed. I was gifted a crate. I bought her a playpen, the metal type playpen from Walmart. It was cheap. I bought it online. It was like $30. Everything else I bought from either Amazon or PetSmart. So I got the playpen from Walmart, and I bought some pee pads because I have not started training her outside. We are 100% pee pad trained. Yes, honey. Look how she holding her hands, y'all. She just the cute. You just don't want to talk to the camera today, huh, sweetie? Lord have mercy. But anyways, I got her some pee pads and a pee pad holder so she can't just sit and tear up the pee pads. Also, I got her some little doggy bowls to eat her food. I bought her food. I'll show you guys the type of food that I bought. It is Authority. It's fairly expensive, but it's really good for their breed. But in the first week that I had her, I mixed her old food in with the new food just so I could wean her off slowly so she didn't get sick. And yeah, I got that. I also got her a harness and leash. I'll probably drop a picture or something in a video for you guys. You don't want to put a collar on them at such a young age because, as you can see, her neck is pretty small. So you don't want to get them all choked up with a big old collar. So I got her a harness and a leash,
And we've done some walking on the leash. She still hasn't really gotten the hang of it. I got some wipes for in between baths, because if you're like me, you don't like for your dog to smell like outdoors. You want her to have a decent smell, especially being in the house. So I got her some dog wipes, or you can use baby wipes. It doesn't matter. Either one works. I got her a shampoo for washing, and I wish I had the shampoo to show you guys, but I will drop the name of that shampoo in the description bar. I also got her a my dog is bougie, don't judge me. I got her a perfume from PetSmart. It is a deodorizing pet spray in the fragrance baby powder. It was like $12. It smells so good. It had your dog smelling so fresh, and her skin will be so soft. Oh my gosh, I love it. I got her a little brush for grooming. Any little small brush is fine. You don't want to get anything too big when they're this small, because for one, they're gonna be scared, and then for two, you don't want to hurt them. So get a small brush. If you can't find a small pet brush, a small like denim brush, like what you brush your weave out with or something, works too. I also got some poop bags, even though we haven't started outdoor training. I got them anyways. Got the poop bags. I got her a toy, and you don't really want to get too many toys right off, because you don't know what she likes. So I only bought her one, and she seems to like it. It's a little squeaky toy, and she can like chew on it. She's starting to teeth now. I bought her a few treats. So these are the treats I bought her by Blue. They are training treats, soft moist training treats, and tender beef recipe flavor. And they're not really big, but they are pretty big for them to be bites and for them to be for a dog less than 1 year old. And so what I do is I split it in half. I'll show you guys how it looks. So as you can see, they're pretty big. She might eat it, she might not. Nah, she don't want it. Anyways, yeah, so when I first got her, I was just splitting them in half, and I don't really give them to her. She don't really like them to me, honestly. And I'm not ready to try out new treats. Girl, what are you doing? You guys, my dog, she is so eerie, but I love her to death. So as far as the vet, I have her signed up at PetSmart at Banfield Hospital. You guys, it's a really good vet if you don't want to go to a private vet, because those can be on the expensive side. So yeah, she goes there. She's expected to be between 10 to 15 pounds. Her breeder said that she will more than likely be 15 pounds. Schnauzers can live up to about, I think it's like 15 to 17 years old. So I hope my mama lives forever. Oh my gosh, I can't imagine losing her. Their temperaments, as you can see, this is how she is all the time, honestly, unless she wanna get out of her playpen, which I really don't let her out of the playpen. Because she's crate training, and if you guys want me to, I will make a video on that. We have been very successful with crate training, actually. Grooming her was a hassle, to say the least. She bit me. Yeah, we're talking about you. You bit me. Yeah, she bit me, and I had to pop her little butt. It hurt my heart. I hate to have to whoop my children, but I'll do it, because she bit me while I was blow drying her, because she hates the blow dryer. But yeah, so some bad habits that she has that we're trying to get her out of is pooping next to the pee pad sometimes. Some days she just, I don't know, I guess she get bored with the poop pad and she likes to go poop on next to the poop pad. So that, she's starting to kind of try to chew on her crate, which is dangerous because I would hate for her to get her teeth caught on the crate and be hurt. I wouldn't know what to do. But yeah, she, she's a handful. And just like any other dog, all dogs are handfuls, honestly. But yeah, that's all about my new dog. I'll come back with another video about how I prepared to get my dog and the things you should know before getting your dog or pet or whatever. So yeah, you guys, don't be chewing on my hair. What's wrong with you, girl? See, she acting out. So till next time, you guys, we'll be back with another video. Like, comment, subscribe, as always. See you guys later.